All right, guys. Day one of Final Fantasy VI starts now. Of the Final Fantasy marathon we have been doing, we have finished Final Fantasy V, and we're about to begin one of the greatest journeys that that Square Enix has came up with in the Final Fantasy realm. As always, if you're watching on YouTube, like, comment, subscribe. If you're watching on Twitch, follow, subscribe. It works. But let's jump in to this amazing masterpiece of a game. Or at least that's what everybody says. I've never played this before. It's my first playthrough, so let's fucking go. The Ancient War of the Magi. When its flames at last receded, only the charred husk of a world remained. Even the power of magic was lost. In the thousand years that followed, iron, gunpowder, and steam engines took the place of magic, and life slowly returned to the barren land. Welcome in, Vito Pampito, with the Lark, man. I hope you're doing well, man. Yet there now stands one who would reawaken the magic of ages past, and use its dread power as a means by which to conquer all the world. Alright. So we're in like a steampunk era. I dig it. Could anyone truly be foolish enough to repeat that mistake? Bro, there's always some dumbass villain that's doing something bad that's gonna like fucking like be like, bam, oh wow, I want power, let's destroy the world to get it. Okay. There's the city. Hard to believe an Esper's been found frozen there 1,000 years after the War of the Magi. But probably just another wild goose chase. I don't know. They wouldn't have let us use her unless they were confident the intel was good. Yes. Our witch. I hear she fried 50 of our magic-armored soldiers in 3 minutes. Kinda makes your skin crawl, don't it? Damn. Relax. With that thing on her head, she's a mindless puppet. The girl won't even breathe unless we tell her to. We'll approach from the east. Move out! Okay. The mind-controlled female, they're looking for something called, did they say, what do they call it? Hey, yo, I'm kind of here for the whole, like, that music. Bro, this music is, like, super, like, foreboding and chill. Welcome in, Frank's wifey, how are you? I hope things are going well. How have you been? You are just in time. We are starting our very first playthrough of Final Fantasy VI. You're sleepy? Yo. Me too, kind of. Like, I mean, I just woke up. But, yeah. I'm doing pretty good. You know, just kind of hanging out. Happy the weekend is almost here. Very happy the weekend is almost here, actually. So how long of an intro is this? Can I skip this? No. Okay, so... yeah, I'm guessing this is supposed to be like an opening thing. These are the slowest mechs I've ever seen. I do like the soundtrack, though. That music sounds cool. Oh, okay. So it's literally showing that we're approaching this, I guess. Ah.
Alright, we're in.
The girl takes point. Don't waste time on the riffraff. Remember what we're here for. Let's move. Let's go. Narsh. Let me know, by the way, if the gameplay is too loud and it drowns me out. And if it does, I will adjust it, okay, guys? Imperial Magitek armor! Not even Narsh is safe anymore! You want to fight, guys? Let's go. Fire beam. Thunder beam. Hello. Ice beam. Be right back. I'm driving. All right, yeah. Drive safe. Don't be sitting in here chatting whenever you're driving. I don't want nobody getting in a car accident because of me. Dun dun dun. What's this? Uh oh. Stop him! For Narsh! Bring it, bitch. I'm gonna set your dogs. I'm gonna kill your dogs. Down, puppies. Fuck your puppies. Kill the puppies! Kill all the puppies! So I'm the bad guy right now? Is that essentially what this is? Like, we're invading an innocent, like, fucking city? I'm getting, like, Final Fantasy IV vibes, where, like, you know, at the beginning we were destroying that city, and then, like, we fucking set that one city aflame and killed that girl's parents. Like, I'm getting, like, realms of or shades of that, you know. Let's see what Bioblast does. Hey, yo, that was cool. We've got a trap now. Something tells me you don't. Something tells me y'all are about to die, guys. Some weird looking guards. They look like fucking mummies. Fire beam! Thunder beam! Ice beam! Nice. Can we just keep these things the whole game? I feel like I'd fuck some shit up with it. These Magitek armor thingies. Oh, we're walking. Dun 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 dun. Alright, where are we at? What are we doing? Defend the mines! Y'all gonna get fucked up! Oh, hello. Megalodoth. Eat this, pricks! Fire beam! Alright. Can I just go in? Yeah, okay. According to our source, some miners unearthed the frozen Esper in a new shaft they were digging. This must be it. Okay. I don't know what an Esper is, but let's go. I'm guessing these guys want an Esper. Okay, what's this? Strange light fills the air. You want to learn about save points? Yeah, sure. At save points, you can use tents and sleeping bags and also save the game. You can also use the save and quick save functions anywhere on the overworld map. Cool. There we go. Right out the gate, we get the save. What's over here? Can I go in there? I can't go in there. Okay. Ah! Were rat and bandits. Okay. Bubble blast! Healing force on... Well, that doesn't matter again. Oh, what? Okay, that thing's immune to the poison damage. I guess that makes sense, the rat and whatnot, so. Yeah, level up. Abilities. Cure. There we go. Heal everybody up. Okay. I'll handle this. Stand back. Boom! I like how he just fucking Rochambeau rams it, man. We're not handing over the Esper. Emir, get them! Hello. Hold it! This thing's a... They must have trained it to guard the mines. What are you talking about? You know what this is? Ever heard of a lightning whelk? The monster that absorbs lightning. Okay. And stores the energy in its shell. Okay. Right. So whatever you do, don't attack the shell. Got it. Okay. Don't attack the shell. Got it. Fire beam. Thunder beam. Ice beam. Phew. Good putt, kid. Yeah. All right. Bum, 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 bum. Phew. Ow. Thing's not very strong. Rah. What's going on? Oh, it went into its shell. Okay, so let's not attack it then. And let's just heal. Healing force. And we're just going to defend on the other guy. Let's back out. Let's blow it up. Slime? What the fuck does that do? I didn't even do any. Oh, it slowed me, I bet. Yeah, it slowed me. Okay. And that's a dead boss, chat. That was easy enough. Ba 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 ba. Okay. Oh, we're here. So, this is the Frozen Esper. Boss fight? No. This thing's giving me the creeps. Something's not right. The frozen creature begins emitting an eerie light. Where's that light coming from? Ah! What? Oh shit. What was that? Wedge, where are you? Hey, what's going on? Oh, deleted. Whoa. Okay. So something about her reacted with this Esper thingy. Oh, hey, she's freed. Where am I?
Bye-bye.
And I only just removed the crown.
That hurts.
Easy there. This is a slave crown. The others were using it to control you. It was robbing you of your thoughts, making it so you do whatever they told you.
Remember a thing.
Don't worry, it'll all come back to you. Time, that is. A mysterious young woman, born with the gift of magic and enslaved by the Gastalian Empire. We're gonna stick with basic names, because I don't want to think too hard. So Tara is her name. Okay.
My name is Tara.
Impressive. I've never heard of anyone recovering so fast. You must be made of tougher stuff than most. Uh oh. Yeah, I didn't make any friends on my way in here. Open up! We're here for the Magitek Armor pilot. Open this door right now! Hand over that girl! She's an agent of the Empire!
Empire. Magitek armor?
There's no time to explain. You need to get out of here. These fools aren't going to listen to reason. This way, quickly! Make your way out of town through the mines. I'll try to buy you some time.
Alright, sounds like a plan.
Go. Uh-oh. Run away! They are not a fan of mine. Uh-oh.
Fritzers.
I like this battle music. Dude, the time gauge though, oh my god, how slow is that? Not a fan of that. The ATB gauge grows so slow.
That's good. Save.
I'm guessing my two little soldier buddies are dead. That's a safe bet, probably. Ooh, a phoenix down, alright. A were-rat. Two of them.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm not a fan of how slow the gauge goes. This is killer. Like, there's a huge gap in when you can attack, in between attacks. I'm hoping that speeds up. Sleeping bag, nice. I'm hoping that speeds up over time. That's the hope, anyway. Fire, and I can attack both, okay. Fire! Get fucked, kids. Nice. Up here. There she is! Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Ah! Hey, wait, let's talk this over, guys. Oh, shit! Ah! She ain't dead. Oh, shit. You getting up? Yeah, I'd imagine that probably hurt. Oh, yep. Now she's unconscious. That's not good.
My sweet little magic user. With the slave crown, you'll be all mine.
I've heard enough about Kefka to know that he's a psycho. I heard that. He's like a clown jester, I heard.
Nice.
Good, good. Burn out the crisp.
I'm gonna have fun voicing him.
Soldiers of the Empire. We stand at the dawn of a new age. The lost power of magic has returned to us. We have been chosen. The time has come for us to claim our rightful dominion over the world. Nothing shall stand in our way.
Hurrah! Long live Emperor Gastal!
Okay. Who the fuck is this guy? Took you long enough, busy with all the robbing and plundering, I presume. The treasure hunter and trail-worn traveler, searching the world over for relics of the past. Locke. Okay. I prefer the term. Nah, I gotta think of a good voice for this guy. Hold on, let me think here. Good voice for Locke here. What if I made him like foreign? Like, I prefer the term treasure hunting. Like, can I talk like this the whole time? Is that a worthwhile voice? How does that sound? Like, I prefer to turn treasure hunting. Or, I could talk, like, gruff.
I prefer the term treasure hunting.
No, that sounds stupid. How about we just go basic bitch mode? I prefer the term treasure hunting. I'll just use my basic voice. I'm Locke, okay? Because I kind of like this guy already. I like his little bandana. He looks like a fucking Giga Chad. Alright. I prefer the term treasure hunting. Ha! Semantic nonsense. There's a huge difference! Anyway, there's something you need me to do? There is indeed. I met the girl.
Girl?
You don't mean... The city guard is pursuing her as we speak. The city has the strength to stand up to the Empire, but it won't use it. People are just too stubbornly independent to join an underground resistance group like the Returners. I tried to explain that the Empire was controlling the girl. They wouldn't even listen. Alright. Do you want me to get her out of Narsh? That would be the idea. Make your way to Figaro for the time being.
Alright, sounds like a plan.
Yo, what a Chad just jumps in to save the day. I like his little blue bandana, I think that's cool. There she is! Oh shit, that's a lot of guys. Wonderful. There's a whole bunch of them. Oh, fuck, it's Moogles.
Moogles? Are you saying you want to help?
Okay. Use us to protect Terra from the guards. Would you like an explanation? Yes. You'll fight using three different parties. Press the L button to switch between them. Defeat the leader of the guards before his troops reach Terra, or the battle's lost. Okay, sounds like a plan. Let's go. But he's gotta go fight parties. Alright, let's go fight these guys. Let's go, bitch. Oh, yeah, I got a team. Okay, let's go. Ow. Dude, these Moogles are badasses, man. They're just like, let's go, bitch. Okay, down goes one. Alright, we deleted them. That's one team down. Gonna swap to this team, and we'll set them up, So it's like a boss rush kind of thing. That's, or like I don't know what the word I'm looking for here is. It's like a base defense thing. Go, my Moogles! Yeah. Fog learned Twilight Requiem. Ooh. And then I got my third one, which I'll put right here. All right, Locke, let's go. So Locke's our thief, because he can steal. Eated and deleted. Eat us, delete us. Megalodatha, another puppy. Dude, we're just like, I love how we came into this town and like, we raise hell, right? And kill tons while we're in here. And now, even though they're innocent bystanders that are just like defending their town, we're just like, yeah, we're going to continue to just raise hell in your town. Like, that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna just kill your friends. I'm like that. My biggest fucking complaint right now is the active time gauge. It's so slow. Okay, we're gonna have to back up. Locke's pretty banged up right now. Locke's team is pretty banged up. All right, deleted. And we got a group right here, so let's... Can I move past... Oh, I can't move past you. I have to... Okay. We got a fresh team right here. Okay, boss time, let's go. Guard leader and silver lobos. All right, let's go. Get. Oh, I think he just stopped one of my things. I love their names. Mogsy, Mogwin, Mugmug, and Cosmog. Ow. Yeah, I'm really hoping that, the gauge speeds up over time. I like this battle music, though. Uh-oh, we lost one of our Moogles. I mean, on the upside, we've got a whole nother two teams still, so even if we go down... I wonder if, this team dies... Well, never mind. Moot point. Moot point. We win. Thanks, Moogles. We're in your debt. Pick her up and let's get the fuck out of here, guys. Yeah, this switch oughta. Nobody heard that. Nobody heard that yet. Hey, you back with us now? Save me? Save your thanks for the Moogles. Dang, it's like my mind's trapped in a fog. You lost your memory! Man said it would come back. Eventually. Got amnesia. Alright, don't worry. I won't leave your side until your memory returns. I'm not gonna up and abandon someone just because they lost their memory. I'll keep you safe. Promise. Okay. Let's roll then. What a chivalrous fellow. What's this? This is a school for the beginning adventurer. Despite all of our recent advances in technology, the outside world remains full of monsters we know little about. Here, we provide advice to travelers brave enough to face its many dangers. What's inside? I don't know what that did. This is water from our recovery spring. It will restore your HP and MP. Such springs are located throughout the world, so always be on a lookout. If you set battle mode to wait in the config menu, you can pick all the time you want to select spells rather than, with every word, okay. You might find this more useful if you've gained some experience out in the world. A lot of things you'll hear and hear might not make much sense if you've gotten your feet wet. What is it? Advanced battle tactics. Hey, there's a chest there. Potion. Let's go. Yeah, we don't need no guy. We at this point, we are six Final Fantasies deep, okay? We don't need no cotton-picking tutorial. Tutorials are for scrubs. We don't need no tutorials. We're too fucking good for that, chat. Monster in a box. Oh, fuck you. Okay, all right, you want to fight? Let's fight.
Yeah.
Bitch. You fuck, kid. Oh, yeah. An ether, nice. We got a save point. I'll take that save point. Alright, we got Locke and Terra on the team. So, is the prison calling me again? What is it with, like, anytime I don't want them to call me, they call me, and anytime that I do want them to call me, they don't. They don't call me with a better fucking... Can I go in the town? I wouldn't recommend it. Is that... Hey! Not safe here. We'd better hightail it south to Figaro. Okay, so we gotta leave town. We're not allowed to go any further. Let's go. Oh shit. It's a lot of bad guys. Let's use fire. Fire! Deleted. Hold on, chat. Hold that thought for just 5 seconds. See what I just got. God damn it. They're trying really, really hard to get me to fucking come in. Alright, here we go. Oh! Yo, what is up, Frankie? How you doing, buddy? Welcome in, welcome in. We are doing our first playthrough of Final Fantasy VI. This is the finale of all the pixel remasters. This right here, this is the last time you are going to see this formula. This game is the finale of all of the pixel remasters. After this, we are going right into the advanced ones. We're going into Final Fantasy VII, which is where the graphics are going to change. The gameplay is going to get still the same, but a little different, and things are going to start getting buck wild. So, you're going to be, after this game, you're going to be seeing a huge difference. Happy Thursday, man. Happy Thursday. How you been, dude? How was work today? My day's going all right. My work's trying to get me to come in early, and I really don't want to. Halt! Oh, it's you. Proceed. Apparently they know us, guys. Work's okay, just finishing up the day, about to drive home. I thought you worked from home. Oh, went to the office today, right on. I mean, this young woman is... Who are you? Oh, my apologies. How rude of me to turn my back to a lady on our very first meeting. The young king of Figaro Castle, imperial ally, and champion of the technological revolution. Edgar. Okay, so we got us our next party member. I am Edgar, the king of Figaro. Surprised that someone likes me knows a king. Well, I'll catch you two later. He just leaves us with this strange dude that we just met. Like, we don't even know this guy, right? So, you're an imperial soldier, right? Don't worry, Figaro and the Empire are allies. Feel free to rest here as long as you'd like. It's not in my blood to harm a lady. Why are you being so kind to me? Is it because of my abilities and enormous rack? I mean, I'll give you three reasons. First of all, your beauty has captivated me. Second, I'm dying to know if I'm your type. I guess your abilities would rank a distant third. This guy's straight up just like, yeah, girl, what up? What is dick? Straight up. Hey, baby girl. Oh, that wasn't cool. What?
Good dick.
Awesome. Whoa. That's cool. Savannah? Yeah. You went to the nursing home. What'd you do there?
Candy and a piece of blood.
Cool. Oh, cool. All right. I love you. All right. All right, let's go. What's the matter? Guess my technique's getting a bit rusty. Hey, yo. Hey, good looking. Hey! Come over here!
Next question, I can do. I said I loved you, and I even tried to call you before I knew you
were
asleep.
I was asleep! Oh, okay. I love you. No, this is actually Final Fantasy VI. I can understand the confusion, though. What? Oh. Yeah, this is Hey, Tyler, welcome in. This is actually, I'm so excited. Like, I keep pushing this enough because I know that some people are tired of seeing the pixelated games. I keep stressing. This is the final fantasy that has this graphic system. It's going to be like a whole different world whenever we go into Final Fantasy VII. I love me pixels. Yo, the pixel remasters are over after this one. This is the last one. We're going to go into the big boy games after this.
I suppose some girls would have felt something from those words. But not me.
Alright, let's go. I guess let's go exploring in the castle. See what we can find. Okay, there we go. Okay. Tyler, how are you doing today, man? What have you been up to? How is the Dark Souls 1 treating you? How far did you make it that other day? Whenever you were doing it. I had to clock out, but last I saw you were struggling to get through some rats. And then I think the dragon was fucking you up. I have discovered the Capra Demon, oh god! I hated that boss. Like, the Capra Demon was one of those bosses that, like, infuriated me because I didn't find him difficult. I found him annoying. Like, that was literally my issue with him. Like, I found him annoying, not difficult. Because he himself was not that strong. It was just the fact that you're in that little tiny room with two dogs and the Capra Demon and nowhere to go. He is solely responsible for inflating my death count. And yeah, that's a good way to describe it. If it weren't for the dogs, I'd be fine. I think I'm gonna... Yeah, and the thing is like, it also really, really sucks because when you go through the fog gate into his room, the animation of walking through the fog gate doesn't end until they're already up on you. So, like, you don't have, like, you have to go through and just be ready to roll and run. And, like, it's crappy. Yeah. I got very mad at that part. I managed to kill it, but by God, it was annoying. It was bothersome. Auto crossbow. Use all enemies with the blast of sound. I don't know what these are, but I'm gonna buy them. I beat the Bell Gargoyles though yesterday, so that's nice. Yes, the Bell Gargoyles. It's like your first real good challenge. So I'm not gonna. It's not really a spoiler. I don't want to spoil the game for you, but I will say that. Did you go into the Dark Root Garden? Because there's an Other than that, just working my way and working away in interview prep. I got 2 interviews on Monday that both need presentations, so making those. Right on, dude. Right on. I'm not really sure what you do for a living, but know that, rest for a bit? Yeah, let's rest. What kind of presentations are you making? Our king showers his attention on women, young, old, pretty, or plain. No one is safe.
Oh my god.
I love how they word that, no one is safe from the womanizing king. Public administration, project management, and quality improvement is the easiest non-doxing way to describe it. Fair enough. Okay. The ancients once wielded a force known as magic. Those who mastered the art were called magi. Scholars all over the world are busy studying magic, but you can only learn so much about something without seeing it. Okay, so magic is not as prevalent here. Hey, yo, next Final Fantasy. Hell yeah, we're doing Final Fantasy VI. Shoot me a song. Moving right along. The presentations are usually a short case relevant to the role. Okay, fair enough. But Tyler, did you go to the Dark Root Garden in Dark Souls 1? The above message. Oh, I see it. Also, Garden doesn't sound familiar. I found the Smith, though. Yeah. So, this isn't a spoiler. I will say, though, there is an optional area. Well, it's optional for now. That is past the Smith, called the Dark Root Garden, where there's an optional boss you can fight. And it'll give you some extra souls and stuff like that. Later on, it's not optional anymore because you'll have to go there eventually to fight a boss for access to another boss. But, like, you can go there now and fight a boss. Oh, there was a gate with the onion boy and a scary boss-looking thing in the basement I didn't want to fight. Yeah, so the gate with onion boy, that's later in the game, okay? So you can't go that way. But, yeah, scary boss-looking thing in the basement, yeah, it's past him that gets you into that optional area where you can fight that optional boss. Like I said, you don't have to right now. But it's good experience. You can get some decent armor, some different things down there. It's an optional area. So, but yeah, Onion Boy and that gate, that's later. You will have to go there later, that big gate thing. My driver just updated and I missed all that. But yay, Final Fantasy, hell yeah. May try it out a couple of times next year. Yeah, it's pretty good. That big scary boss thing is a Titanite demon. And those things, they're no joke. They'll fuck you up real quick. The advanced weapons and other items we manufacture here are shipped to South Fagara.
Okay.
Yeah, this is my first playthrough of Final Fantasy VI chat, so we're seeing what we can get into. See how far we can get today. Okay, there's nothing over there. There's not much in this castle. Like, I was kind of hoping we could find some weapon upgrades. We found some things that apparently are usable with the tools menu, which I don't even know. I don't have a tools command, so I don't really know what that is, but what's down here? Okay. Oh, give me a sec. Brianna! Could you close the door? Thank you. What's this? Edgar has a twin brother, you know. He was such a nice boy, always thinking of his family. Oh, cutscene! Edgar, what's wrong with Dad? Why is everyone talking about a successor? Are you blind? Haven't you seen how thin his face has become?
What do you mean?
Edgar!
You... lying?
Edgar's twin brother, who traded the throne for his own freedom. Sabin. Okay.
Ah, yes. Sabin. I'm sure he's a fine young man. He was just a boy when he left, even smaller than his brother. I often wonder where he is now, what he's doing.
Well, something tells me we'll find out. Considering they just had me name him, tells me he's probably a character that we're gonna play later.
His Majesty said he'd marry me when I got old enough.
Dude, this motherfucker's got creeper vibes. Like, this king is creepy as fuck, dude. Like, since we've seen this guy, okay, since we've met this guy, he's hit on Terra, okay? I talked to an NPC that said literally no female was safe around him. And now this little girl child is like, he said he'd marry me when I got old enough. Like, this motherfucker's creepy. Like, I feel like I should change his voice to like,
y'all like popsicles? I got a freezer full of popsicles down in my cellar. I got a nice healthy tip for you in my pocket, but I can't get to it because of my arthritis. We can handle this like nice, reasonable, sexy teenagers. Whoever could swallow the most Tylenol PM wins.
Like, this motherfucker's creepy. The Castalian Empire has already overthrown all three of the other nations on the southern continent. Only a matter of time before they make their way up here. So, okay, we've explored the castle. Are we supposed to leave the castle now? Like, where are we supposed to go? Oh, we've already rested. We've already rested for a bit. I don't want to rest anymore. Let's go back to the throne room. Maybe we missed something back there. Checked in here, haven't we? Yeah, we've been in here. King's brother was so disgusted by the manner of the succession that he fled the castle, never looking back. I've heard tell that the entire matter was settled by the flip of a coin. They decided who the successor was going to be by flipping the coin. What the fuck? Oh, hey, there he is. Well, how do you like my castle? Would you like some roofies? King Edgar, there's someone from the Empire here to see you, sire. Efka, no doubt. I'm going to enjoy voicing this guy. All right, here we go.
Boy! Epirigastal, stupid orders! Edgar, you pinhead! Why do you have to live out in the middle of a stinking desert? These recon jobs are the pit! There's sand on my boots!
This motherfucker's straight up like, we're walking in a desert! Get the sand off my boots, bitch! All gone, sir! I love that laugh!
Pathetic idiots!
Kafka, what in the world brings you out of my way?
Okay, then. Oh, I'm playing as Edgar. Okay. You wouldn't be thinking of invading my kingdom next, would you? We have an alliance. An alliance with this miserable little sandpit? Don't make me laugh. I hear you've been busy down south, taking over a country or three. What is the Empire up to? That's none of your concern. And what brings Emperor Gastal's own court mage, Kefka, to my humble castle?
A girl of no importance, really, has recently escaped from us. We heard she found refuge here.
This wouldn't have to do with that witch everyone's been whispering about, would it?
Lies! He merely stole something of my value. Here?
That's a tough one.
There are more girls here than grains of sand in the desert. A man couldn't possibly keep track of them all. Oh, Edgar.
You know you only stand to lose by trying to hide her from us.
I truly hope nothing happens to your precious Figaro.
Well, that wasn't foreboding at all. I didn't like the sound of that. Where's Terra? Take her to her room.
I'd love to stay and chat, but the Chancellor and I have some planning to do. Being a king's little tea and crumpets. Now, if you'll excuse me.
Follow me. Alright. Following Locke. I love that we're actually following him. He doesn't just take us there. Like, we actually have to, like, follow where he goes. It's kind of cool. Little things that interest me. I'm guessing we're supposed to go up here. Yeah, there he is. Sorry, I didn't mean to drag you around like this without giving you a chance to rest. I'm Locke, right? Edgar told me about you. Is it true you're a thief? I'm a treasure hunter! On the surface, Edgar pretends to support the Empire. Truth is, he's collaborating with an underground resistance group called the Returners. I serve as their go-between. The old man you met in Narsh is one of us, too. Empire? I'm an Imperial soldier. Not anymore. They were using you. That's all. Things are different now. Just don't know what I should do. Or to think it just makes my head hurt even worse. All that matters is that you make your own decision from now on. Try not to think too hard right now. You'll know what you want to do when the time comes. How will I know which choice is right?
Well, I mean, I feel like it's kind of like a no-brainer. On one hand, you got the people that are, like, enslaving your people, or enslaving your mind, and then you've got, like, these guys that saved your life. Like, I feel like it's kind of a no-brainer thought. Like, she's putting too much thought into this.
What in the...
Oh, shit! It set fire to stone. That's a trick.
What's going on? It's the Empire! Kefka, he... What do you think you're doing?
Bring me the girl. Now!
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Oh? Well, then, enjoy the barbecue.
Yes. Go. Get her ready. Yes, sir.
A change of heart?
Seems I have no choice.
The guy on the left is certainly getting a tan.
I know, right? Oh, shit. Or perhaps I do. Ha ha ha.
Oh my, the brave and noble king abandons his people to save his own skin. How utterly delightful.
Jump!
Ayo, like a beast.
All right, sink her into the sand.
That is Yahoo. Yahoo is what we go with there. That is the dialogue. Yahoo.
Hey, yo. Figaro, dive mode engaged.
Dive mode? Bro, are we turning into like a mech? Is the castle a mech?
Witness the glory of Figaro.
What? Oh, it goes underground. Well, that's kind of cool.
Run away!
Okay, fight time. Okay, let's go. Well, those things look a lot cooler than when I was in them. Battle kick. Alright, you fuckers wanna fight? Let's fight, bitch.
Let's use fire! Auto crossbow. What does this do? Fire! Whoosh. Fuck, what happened? What's the matter, Edgar? What made you jump like that all of a sudden? Did you see what I just saw? You did, right? Right? This kid's really something, huh? Really something? That was magic! Magic! This is like some Scooby-Doo shit right now. Magic? You use magic? Your name was Terra, right? What exactly was that just now? Sorry, I... No, we're the ones who should be apologizing. I didn't mean to make such a big deal out of it. I love how these guys right here are just, like, chilling while we have this conversation of revelations right now. Like, these bad guys are just like, yeah, let's let them talk. We're not gonna try to kill them. We're just gonna let them chit-chat. Like, what's fun? Huh? I am. No, I have. I took a drink.
Oh,
and stop saying stuff like that.
Yeah, because I was hoping we would have the other fantasy member that play on there.
I know what you're talking about.
Okay.
Nothing. Can I help you? Anyway, I don't like it when you're in here. It's weird. Yeah. I need to get a lock on that door. Nor did I. It just surprised me. I mean, I've never actually seen magic before. Where did you... Doesn't matter, does it, Edgar? Terra can use magic and we can't. That's all there is to it. The fact is, magic could really help us right now. Thank you, Locke. And thank you, Edgar. Swoon. Yo, that did some decent damage. I wonder if I could steal anything from these things. Let's try. Couldn't steal. Okay. Fiber! Let's see what, never mind. Boom! Deleted them all. Let's go. Bravo, Figaro! Too bad you suck, buddy.
Sandworm, you'll pay for this.
That was great. Are those bad people? I'm scared. Terra, there's someone we'd like you to meet. Like I told you before, we're members of the Returners. Would you be willing to meet our leader? Magic is going to be the key to winning this war. That Esper reacted to your magical powers. There's got to be a relationship. I don't know any more than you do. Powers just come naturally to me. But no human is born with the powers you have. Forgive me. What can I do? The Empire will be coming after us. Want your powers for their own. They get them. World is done for. Terra. Want to understand your own powers, don't you? I think you should meet with Bannon. He may be able to help you find out more about why you have them. Please, Edgar's right. There's a cave just south of here that leads to South Figaro.
head in that direction. Alrighty, off we go then. We're looking for a cave, I guess, that's south of here, so I guess we want to go this way then, right? Yep, that looks like a cave. Backspace, disbar. Goodbye, Chocobo. Okay, go ahead and we'll... I don't have a tent or anything. Let's just save. Oh, let's go. King Edgar, where are you headed, sire? Through the cave and eastward to South Figaro. We'll then make for the Returner headquarters in the north. Return to the castle and pass the word along. Understood, sire. Take care. Alrighty. Off we go. South Figaro Cave. A recovery spring. Nice. I'm already enjoying the story. I think it's kind of cool. Like, I like the fact that magic is not commonplace and everybody's kind of like freaked out by the fact that she can use it. Rock. Auto crossbow, go! Bruh, Edgar's OP as shit. Let's see, what's over here? An ether, I'll take it. Oh. Hornet and foppers. Auto crossbow! Fire! No? No? They get to go first? Okay, well, that's fine. Deleted. We win. What's down here? No. More rocks? Okay. Alright, we got rid of them. Terra learned Poison Out. Okay, so we don't have to buy spells in this game. That's good. So I get spells based off of my level. That's good. That's awesome. That's more money I'm gonna have. Which raises the point, I haven't seen any shops yet, but I guess we're still early in the game, so... I think I can steal anything from these things. Auto crossbow, go! Anything? Couldn't steal, okay, well...
Pew pew!
Bro, I love Edgar, he's got some damage. He's got some damage with that crossbow. Let's see what's over here. See what's in this chest over here. A phoenix down, I'll take it. Fire! Stole a remedy. Hey, okay.
Yay!
Okay, oh, there's another treasure chest over here. Yeah, I still don't like how long... I know I've said it a few times, but I still am not a fan of the long time gauge skill. It's very problematic to me. Deleted. An ether, I'll take it. Alright. Fire, bitch! Aww. Whoosh. Let's go. Well, that was a small cave. Easy enough. Let's, where are we here? Okay, we need to go this way. Yep, here we go. South Figaro. Yo, who's that guy? He looks like a Giga Chad. Yo, homie, who are you? You look like a Giga Chad. You look cool as shit. Who are you? Hey, hey. I'm gonna follow him. I'll see who he is. Who he is. Talk to some guards here. You look just like this, that student of Duncan's. That man at the counter's got a nasty look about him. I hear the Empire's been invading one town after another. I wonder how safe we are in South Figaro. Duncan's been training his boy, Vargas, along with his other student. He's always grumbling about how the kid never seems to be making any progress. Right, ignore us, and maybe we'll just disappear. Back off, Locke. That guy looks familiar. He comes and goes like the wind, swearing allegiance to no one. Hidden behind his wintry gaze lies a face known to none who live. His name is Shadow. Shadow. That's kind of on the nose, isn't it? Yeah, that's Shadow, all right. He's an assassin. Kill his own best friend for the right price. I guess we better steer clear of him, then. Leave us. Broke each string. Okay, then. What's down here? Out of my way! I've got to get this cider over to the old-timer. Cause see, some of us has jobs. Now scram! Okay. Well, now I kind of want to follow you. Are they here? Where'd he go? There he is. I'm gonna follow him. You see how cool Figaro Castle looked as it moved along through the sand? No? Well, I suppose it would have been kind of hard, what with it being underground and all. How'd you even know? That was on the other side of the mountain, kid. My grandpa used to be a servant for the richest family in town. Okay, kid, get out of my way. The work here's done. You're in my way. Move it. I don't like strangers. Bring me some cider, and maybe I'll talk to you. Okay, so... whatever, then. Hey, you're annoying. What's in here? No? Okay. What's back here? Oh, it's just a back way door. Oh, there's some armor and weapons. Let's fucking go in here and see if we can find some new stuff. Let's see. Dagger. Mythical knife. Sword, great sword. Okay, we already got both of these, but I can get a mithril sword for. Okay, I can get a mithril sword for Locke, and a great sword for both Edgar and Tara. Nice. Go ahead and sell our stuff that we don't need anymore. And let's go over here to the armor shop. Buckler and a heavy shield. Okay, well, we got heavy shield times 3. Hairband, plumed hat times 3. And 1 cotton robe, 1 kempo gi. And that should put us... bam, bam, bam. We'll sell off anything we don't need. Alright, cool! Uh, What's that? Oh, it's a chocobo area. Okay, cool. What's this? What's in here? You can gain all kinds of abilities by equipping relics. These shoes double my walking speed. Watch this. Dumbass. Okay. Relics can grant you a variety of abilities. For example, sprint shoes double your walking speed. A gauntlet lets you hold a weapon with both hands to increase damage. The knight's code makes you shield others in combat. Dragoon boots allow you to perform jump attacks. A person can equip up to two relics at the same time. Okay, alright. So let's see what we got here. We got sprint shoes, deliver spectacles, prevents darkness, prevents poison, prevents petrification. Causes the bearer to cover critically wounded allies. Okay, well, I don't really have a whole lot of money. If I wanted all of this, I would need quite a bit of money, and I don't know how much money I get from the outside world. Because if I wanted all of this in case I needed something, you know, I would need a bit. The knight's code seems like something I would definitely want to have, though. Having like a knight that can block things or something. You know, like all of that sounds pretty neat. Let me see here. Hold on one sec. All right. I can't decide whether or not I want these or not. Huh? I'm gonna go. Hold on. What's up here? Okay, this is the inn. Well, hi there. Jump in bed with it. Fagaro Castle stood up to the Empire? Great, now we'll be drawn into the war.
Hello.
Oh, we're back in the inn. Or we're back in the bar. Okay. Okay, what do you gotta say? Yeah, beyond Mount Colts lie the Saber Mountains. Okay. Cool, I guess. What kind of dummies would go and make the Empire mad? Apparently us. I wonder if it'll really come to war. Maybe I should return home now before it's too late. What's up here? And yes, chat, I'm doing a lot of exploring. The city's eastern border, so attacking it from there would... Hey! What do you think you're doing? Barging in here when I'm trying to write a letter. Huh. Oh, sorry. I may be the richest man in town, but even that doesn't keep me from being startled. Stop walking away from me, bitch! I'm trying to talk to you! There's always a nasty draft in this room. Oh, where is it coming from, my friend? Oh, okay. Aha! What's down here? What is this place? Yep. 500 gil, I'll take it. 1,000 gil, I'll take it. Empty 1,500 gil? Yo, I'm just robbing this motherfucking place blind. Just man in town, just got a little poor chat. Let's go. What else is down here? Save point, nice. Down here. Oh, it's a dungeon. Hyper wrist, what's that? Oh, it's a relic. What does it do? Boosts the wearer's strength. Okay. Let's give that to... lock for now. What's this? Hermes sandals. What does that do? Cast haste on the wearer. Oh, nice. If that's the case, actually, then we're gonna give that to Hera. Good exploration. We got some new stuff. Did we check in this room yet? My dad's super important, so important people come here for dinner all the time. Even General Lee. I forgot what I was going to say. Okay, then. Apparently, there's a general that comes to visit. I think we've done all the exploring that we can do in this town. I want to... Oh, wait, what's over here? This town's defenses are tight. Even with their magitek armor, the Imperials want to find it easy to get inside. What's in the house? Hello. My husband Duncan is a martial artist. He's famous even in Figaro to the north. He took his students to Mount Colts for meditation and training, so he probably won't be back for a while. They keep mentioning this Duncan dude. Save point. Okay, well, we've already been there. Okay, let's go ahead and... I got a little bit of money, so let's go and... Let's go rest up at the inn. Okay, that's the first thing we're gonna do. So let's go find the inn and get rested up. Let's get rested up at the end. All right. Let's go down and check out these relics now. So we've got a little bit of extra money. Let's go ahead and we've got some money. Doubled walking speed. I don't care about that because I can already sprint. Prevents darkness, prevents poison, prevents petrification. I want this knight's coat. And we'll go ahead and... I'm not too worried about these right now. I'll probably... Watch me regret it later. But I am gonna equip you with knight's coat. And you know what? Actually, I have... 3 more slots. So let's go ahead and let's get the silver spectacle, star pendant, and the jewel ring. Fuck it. Because I can equip 2 per person, so let's go ahead and give him the silver spectacles. No. Yeah. Let's give her the jeweled ring. Let's give him the star pendant. There we go. I think we're pretty well set. Let's fucking go, chat. Let's go see if we can find this Mount Colts. They keep referencing it, so I'm guessing that's probably where we're supposed to go. What's this little house? Duncan's Cabin. What's that smell? Dishes. Like the ones he always used. It was his favorite. Hey, a potion, let's go. Can I steal the bed? Rest for a bit? No. What's we got in here? Flowers. He always liked these. So there's something that he's noticing about this place, but... What's going on? Maybe be living here? His brother. Who didn't see that coming? Oh, hey. Hey. You happen to know where I can find the man who lives here? Sure do. Left a couple of days ago. Soon as he heard Master Duncan had been killed, headed up into the mountains. They say Duncan's son Vargas is missing too. I don't like it one bit. Where are you going? Okay, so we want to go, I guess, up into the mountains. Let's go this way. Mount Colt. Alright, let's go. Gorgias. Fire! Damn, these things have a little bit more oomph. Let's attack it. Normal attack. There we go. Go, chat! There we go. Okay, let's go in here. Let's go home. Let's go. How we doing? Doing pretty good, man. Doing pretty good. I'm really enjoying the story of this game. It's a lot more involved. A lot more involved. Yo, it's like black belts, dude. Okay. Fire! Auto crossbow, bitches. Let's go. Deleted. Yo, Frankie. I'm excited, though. After this game, we go into Final Fantasy VII, which is going to be a much better... Well, yeah, that's what I was telling you earlier, in case you didn't notice. Or hear me. I said, this is the finale of that. This is the end of the pixelated graphics. This is the final one. After this, we change up the graphics and some of the gameplay changes a little bit. And like, Yeah, this is the finale. This is the last pixelated Final Fantasy. This is the last 2D one. In Final Fantasy VII, they changed it over into more 3D based graphics. Main gosh, ooh. Like a dagger. Here. Can't wait for seven. Yo, I'm excited for seven as well. Harvey, you can get out of the door. My door is cracked just a little bit. And my cat is too fucking lazy to just push the door open. So she just sits there and meows at the door. Until someone opens it for her, because she's too fucking lazy to push into the door. Just push into the door. Fuck you. Fuck you. Go push into the door. Fuck you. Go fuck yourself. No, don't you bitch at me. Go push against the door. You can get out. Fucking lazy bitch. I'm feeling good. I'm feeling pretty good. Yeah, fucking cat, man. My cat's literally sitting here meowing at the door. The door is cracked. It is open. All they have to do is just push the door open. Just push it open! Whatever. Fucking lazy. Good for nothing. Lazy fucking cat. Anyway. Yeah, I'm super excited for Final Fantasy VII. I wonder if I can steal anything from these guys. They got anything worth fuck? Couldn't steal. Okay, apparently not. Auto crossbow! Boom, boom. Deleted. Mm-hmm. Kyrie, shut up and open the door yourself, you lazy bitch. Oh my god. Yo, who are you, Mr. Shadowy figure? Here. What is this? Hello. A tent. I got a tent. Let's fucking go. Hey, Can I steal anything from these things?
Auto crossbow!
I love fucking Edgar's ability auto crossbow. Super strong. Stole a potion? Fuck yeah, let's go. I need to heal up. I'm getting kind of fucked up. Let's go. Let's also use an ether. There we go. Okay. Let's go. Alright, what's over here? Alright. Ah! Auto crossbow! Alright. Whee! Out we go. Who is Mr. Shadow Figure there? Terpius. Bunch of birds. Fuck them birds. I wonder if I can steal anything from them. Tools. Let's see, Noise Blaster. I stole an antidote. Nice. Yo! It confuses them. He's hitting their own friends. It's kind of funny. Let's go. Edgar's fucking busted. I like Edgar. Little tools are cool. Hey, save point. Fuck yeah. Let's go. Don't I have a tent? Yeah. Let's go. Okay. Brilliant. Y'all look like plants, so I'm oh shit. Eat that, prick. Fucking Para's poisoned, I gotta cure that. Don't I have an antidote? Yeah, I do. Bam. There we go. Problem solved. Damn, stop poisoning me, you cucks. Let's go. Yeah, the wifey is home. Welcome home. I love how everybody gets to go to. Who are you? Who is that guy? Who the fuck is that guy? How's the game? Game's going well. Game is going real well. We are making some progress. Oh shit, back attack. We're still very much in the early game, but I'm having a lot of fun with it. I like the story a lot. The story is really cool. Oh shit, I didn't. Fuck me. Alright, well. Let's do a noise blaster. Let's confuse all of them. Noise blaster! What the hell have you been up to, wifey? How have things been? Go, deleted them. Okay, before we talk to this guy, I have a feeling he's not friendly. There we go. Good work and school? Yo, that's a lot of fucking extra shit. I forget, what are you going to school for? Ah, fuck me. Alright, here we go. Boom. Fiber! Yeah, baby! Untouchable.
Untouchable.
For Well, yeah, I know for nursing, but like, are you trying to get like your LPN or something? Let's go.
Saban sent you, didn't he?
Oh, yo! Dick? Who are you?
Saban? Is he here? You were the one sneaking around us the whole way up here, weren't you? And if I was? Huh. Well, it doesn't matter who you are. I've no intention to surrender. Woe is the day you met me. It'll be the last day of your lives.
My RN? Oh, right on. You got me make a bank as an RN. You gonna try to get, like, your doctorate or, like, a nurse practitioner license? Okay, let's go. Aipu. Oh, wait, no, I should use a bioblaster. That was stupid. Oh my god, Kyrie, shut up! Uh-oh. Cure. Bioblaster, bitch. My second degree. I have my first one for emergency and critical care. Yo, let's go. That is awesome. See, I wouldn't have the ability to do that kind of stuff because, like, I would be so nervous I would fuck something up. Like, I could never be a doctor because I would be so worried about that. Like, I'd be, like, worried I'd make a mistake and, like, kill somebody. Bioblaster, bitch, eat this. Can I steal something from him? Let's try. Couldn't steal, okay. Dude, this guy looks like a Goku wannabe. Yo, critical hit. Come on, what's the matter? I mean, you're trying to kill me, that's what's the matter. Eat a dick. Enough of this. I'll send you all to the great beyond. That's enough, Vargas.
Ah, if it isn't Saban.
Why, Vargas? Why did you kill Master Duncan? How could you murder your own father? The fool snubbed me, his only son. He chose you as his successor. It's not true. Our master, it's true and you know it. It's written in that ugly sneer across your face. He wanted you to be his successor, not me. He knew you had the most potential. I'm sick of listening to your lies. I've got far more than just potential. Why don't you see for yourself? Leather fist!
Uh-oh. Hey, yo!
Ah, Saban! My father was right to see so much in you. I guess there's no avoiding this. Fate made us train together, and now fate will send you to your doom. Doomfist! Now, get ready to join your beloved master.
Okay, go. I got 64 seconds. Jesus Christ. Okay, let's go. What's this? Blist. Unleashes a flurry of blows. Oh, it's like a combo. Why hold back, Saban? Your time's almost up. It's like a combo. Yo! That was cool. What else I got here? Bless a single enemy with a bolt of holy energy. Okay. Yo! Time to put an end to this. I need to use a blitz technique. Like the master I've been using those. Select Raging Fist from the Blitz menu. Yeah, I already did that. How to use Blitz. Select the Blitz command. Select Raging Fist and input the command for the technique. From the command entry screen, input left, right, then left again. Finally, press the confirm button to confirm to perform the technique. Nothing will happen if you make a mistake, so be careful. Okay. Get cut. Raging Fist!
You already learned that technique?
Vargas. You hadn't been so consumed by pride.
Let's go! Dude, Saban's a beast, dude.
Alright, cat, lazy bitch. Go!
Christ.
Okay.
Saban!
Edgar. Brother. Brother? You're his twin brother? His brother? First I thought you were another one of Vargas's bears.
You thought I was a bear?
I guess I'll, take that as a compliment. Anyway, Edgar, what are you doing here?
We're on our way to the Saber Mountains. To the Returner's hideout, no doubt. So, the wheels are finally turning. I've been watching from a distance, hoping the world would come to its senses. The way things were going, I was afraid Figaro would end up as a puppet state. Means of striking back has presented itself. There will be no more playing lapdog to the Empire. Through with that act. Think a bear like me could be of any help? Maybe. Join us? I think Duncan would rest easier knowing training helped bring peace to the world. Well then, let's get going.
Alright, we've got Saban the beast of a man!
Go. What do we got? 10. Let's go.
Fuck.
We're gonna just defend. Let's see what this meteor strike does. Okay. So, 3. What? Ooh. 3, 2, down, up, enter.
Boom! I just fucking pile-drive that dude. That was cool. You fucking Saban's the beast. I like him a lot. That was cool. He just fucking like picks a dude up and chucks him to the ground. He's just like, I feel like Monk has always been like the fist fighters have always been like my go-to in a lot of these games, in a lot of these Final Fantasy games so far. Monks are always like fucking beastly.
All right, we made it out. Let's go ahead and rest up.
Hey, I guess let's go north up here.
Go ahead and save. And I guess let's go in here. The Returner's Hideout.
King Edgar, this way, please.
Ha, Monk. Fuck that class. What the I just feel like every Final Fantasy so far, the Fist Fighter has been busted as fuck. Like, I have had so much fun with the Fist Fighters in just about every single one. Like, they've always been busted as fuck.
Hello. Treasure chest, high potion, let's go. Who are you?
Batman. We brought her with us. So, this is the girl. The one to whom the Esper responded.
The damage is insane, but the rotation is so stupid. In 14, at least. See, I haven't, like, you know, my only experience in 14 is with Paladin, really. And Warrior. I played a little bit of Warrior. That's about it. So, I don't know. I haven't really looked into what we're going to do in 14. I'm on a cusp of trying to figure out, so when it comes to jobs, I think what we'll do is we're going to watch the Joe Cat videos so that I can see what all these different jobs are, because I haven't really looked at them, and I've heard they're really good. And then after that, I'm deciding either A, I'm going to leave it up to you guys to pick what job and race I'm going to play, or I'm going to put all of the jobs on a wheel and spin the wheel, and whatever the wheel lands on will be the job that I play. Same with race. And then I plan on having, like, channel point redemptions where, I plan on having channel point redemptions where you can spend your channel points to make me Fantasia, which is, a race change, so that, like, at any point someone can spend, like, a certain amount of channel points and make me change my character to any race that they want. Venomum Slider Height Lalafell. Of course you want me to be a Lalafell.
Esper?
It seems the Empire had complete control over her.
Carrier pigeons have kept me informed. I also heard that she wiped out 50 Imperial soldiers in mere minutes.
No, that's not...
Terra. For heaven's sake, Bannon, that girl doesn't remember anything.
Hiding from the truth won't change it. Perhaps you've heard this story before. Once, when people were still pure and innocent, there was a box they were told never to open. Someone went and opened it anyway, and so unleashed all the evils we know today. Pride. Envy. Greed. Wrath. Gluttony. The only thing that remained in the box was a single ray of light. Hope. Your power is a gift. Curse. No matter what happens, you must remember that. You are this world's last ray of light. Our final hope.
Got it.
I've grown weary with the hour. Allow me to rest for a while.
Motherfucker's like blunt as fuck. He's like, yo, hey, the world rests on your shoulder. I know you have amnesia, but fuck you. You need to do your part, bitch. The Empire took someone important from me. I've hated it ever since. No one stands up to the Empire. More people will be left like me. That's why I joined the Returners.
There's no one important in my life. I have no family, no friends.
That's not true. And even if it was, I'm sure there are people who feel you're important to them. Those people could be counting on you. I really am digging the soundtrack in this game. It's very like, I can't put my finger on what I would call it. I'm really liking it. I'm liking the soundtrack a lot. By 1/10, and we'll buy very pretty music. How's everybody looking? Wait, hold up. Vito Punk, Vito's up in the house. How's the Fortnite games going, Vito? You getting some dubs, man? Hopefully you're getting some dubs. All right. Wait, let's go talk to Saban over here. I don't know what to tell you, but I do know that I trust my brother completely. He's always thought of my needs before his own, ever since we were little. I think you should trust him too. You tell him I said that. He'll turn red as a tomato. In here. Oh, we were just in here. Ooh, treasure chest. Let's go. Air knife, Phoenix down, and knight's code. Well, motherfucker, there's a knight's code right here. Oh, whatever. An air knife. We're a small organization, but we've been gaining more and more sympathizers around the world. Freedom is almost within our grasp. Where the fuck am I supposed to go? The Empire is snuffing out returners wherever it finds them. We must find a way to strike back before it's too late. No pressure. Oh, there's Edgar. And a save point. Let's go ahead and save. Not easy asking so much of you. If we force our ideas on, you, we're no different from the Empire. So, we want you to decide for yourself. See, I don't understand her difficulty here. I feel like, her struggle here is really weird. Because, like, I get that she has no memory, and I understand that, and that would be really hard for anybody. But, like, literally, just in the short period of time we have been playing this game, she's already learned that she was being mind-controlled by the Empire kill innocent people. She has seen Kefka burn a city to the ground to try to get to her, and then attack them. And all she's seen these guys do is save her life, get her away from things, and keep her safe. Like, I feel like her, like, existential struggle crisis here is kind of a moot point. Like, I don't understand why she's having such an issue here. Like, I don't get it. Like, this is like a no-brainer decision. Benton? Benton? He went outside just a moment ago.
Have you made your decision? Will he become our last ray of hope? Yes.
Really?
He will.
But scared.
The uncertainty you're feeling is only natural. I want you to have this.
What is it?
A charm to help keep you safe.
Gauntlet. Hey, let's go.
I have a plan. Would you please gather everyone together? Well then, we all know that the Gastalian Empire is using its magitek power to wage war. The question is, where did they get that power?
I had Locke dig around for information. It seems the Empire has been gathering scholars from around the world to study espers. Nasha's esper was the reason for the Imperial assault there.
Are you saying there's some kind of connection between espers and magitek?
Espers and magitek. Only one possible link comes to mind.
Don't mean the War of the Magi.
No, that's impossible. My grandma used to tell me some bedtime stories about magical machines. I can't believe those stories were true.
You're saying we're on the verge of a second War of the Magi? It's only a guess. The war took place 1,000 years ago, and every historian has a different hypothesis. But one says that energy drained from espers was used to power machines, and that ordinary humans were also infused with that same energy.
But that's what magitek power is.
If we're going to fight magitek enemies, we need magitek weapons of our own.
No! Bring about another War of the Magi. What do you propose?
I was wondering if we might be able to have a chat with an esper.
With an esper? It's risky, but that esper reacted to Terra before. If we could get it to react to her again, we just might be able to wake it up.
You really think that would work?
Can't say for sure. Believe it's our best shot. Of course, we can't do anything without Terra's help.
Terra.
I'll do it.
I'm not entirely sure I understand the plan, but... what the hey? This sounds like it'll be fun!
What was that? That noise just now.
gone. Oh, shit! Homie be dead.
South Figaro.
Uh-oh.
What's wrong? What's happened?
The Empire's taken South Figaro. They're headed this way.
Oh, shit.
Where's my water at? Oh, there it is.
Oh, they found us. We haven't a moment to lose.
Luck! I know someone has to sneak into South Figaro to slow down the enemy, right? This is right up your alley. We're counting on you.
Here. Wait for me. I won't be gone long.
And watch out for a certain lecherous young king who shall remain nameless. The guy moves in like a hawk.
Fuck!
Edgar! Old habits die hard, eh?
What about us?
We can escape down the left river and make our way to Narsh. Curious about that Esper they found in the mines.
Very well. I'll ready the raft by the back entrance. It's risky. We don't have much of a choice at this point.
Not safe here. Come with us to Narsh. It could be a chance for you to gain a better understanding of your abilities.
We've no time to dilly-dally. Let's make for Narsh.
All right then, let's go. Ooh, we've got Bannon. Actually, hold up here. We're gonna give you the knight's code because you have the most health out of everybody. So we're gonna give him that. Here we go. This raft will carry us to Narsh. Hop aboard the raft then. Go. Head towards Narsh while protecting Bannon at all costs. If Bannon falls in battle, the journey's over. Okay, so keep Bannon alive. Got it. Lesser Lapros Exocyte. Auto crossbow! Fire, bitch! Fiber! Wish I had lightning. Yo! God, I love Saban. Saban is so beastly. Which way should we go? Straight, left, or right? Go straight. Ah, shit. Tara got blinded. I can't use any items in between battles because I'm floating on this river. That sucks. Alright, item. Eye drops. Let's go! Bam! The motherfucking Saban's just like, yo, you want to catch these hands? These hands right E for Erwin, son. Let's go. Pop, 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 pop! Get bucked! Rip his ass. The heals from Bannon is nuts.
Oh. Whoa!
Woo! Excuse me. That was rough. That was violent. Thank you. Meteor strike!
I love that. Suplex City! Jesus. You know, shoot me a song, I don't think you ever answered me the one time I asked you what your favorite job in Final Fantasy XIV was. Like, what is your all-time favorite job? Ayo? Astro? I don't know what that is. Wait, isn't that a healer? Okay. Healer man, gotcha. Healing in Final Fantasy XIV looks stressful. Bam! Get fucked. These hands ready to eat for everyone. I'ma bust that ass. Very. Yeah. It looks stressful. Like, I've seen some like footage of like later games or like later fights and stuff, and like it looks nutty as fuck. Like in WoW, where like in World of Warcraft, where you have like healing add-ons that make it easier, there are no add-ons allowed in 14, so like I can only imagine. Up or left? Let's go up. That was the wrong way. I think that was the wrong way. Maybe not technically allowed. Oh, so are there healing add-ons people can do to make it easier? Like, are there actual, like... I know that there are DPS, like, there's, like, DPS trackers aren't allowed, but, like, people do it. I know that. I fucking love Edgar's little auto crossbow shit. His class says machinist. Let's go. Okay, so I'm having problems. I don't know. I have no idea about any sort of things that go against TOS. I don't know anything. I have plausible deniability. I don't know. Up didn't work, so let's go to the left. The new FC working out, by the way. Can't wait till I get into 14 so that I can do some more stuff with you guys. Hey, Hey, no save point. Let's go. Continue onward.
I know.
Lesser Lapras. You fuck it. Boom.
Pew pew.
Ah, miss me, bitch. Get fucked, kid. I'm really liking this game a lot right now. This is really, like, I just love how the story is just, like, you clearly know there's a problem going on, and, like, the story is already engaging me. Like, I'm curious to see where this goes. Man, I heard that this game is, like I said, one of the best among the pixel remasters. Like, is the best among pixel remasters. Like, a lot of people talk about this game being one of the best.
Hey, what do we got here?
It's been good. We got a few new sprouts in, which is fun. Doing our first event soon.
Nice, dude.
Oh, boss fight. Who is this guy? Ultros.
You're up the creek without a paddle. And I'm not gonna let you through. Does that make me a bad octopus?
Okay. Yeah, you like this, you prick.
Ow! Seafood soup is not on the menu. Ink?
Yo, you fucking blinded me, you bitch. Raging fit.
Oh, that's one tasty morsel. I'd love to get my tentacles around her. Nice.
What a creeper. Yo, you just fucking killed Terra, you prick. Jesus, he just fucking, like, one cat. Oh, Mr. Venjack up in here on a rate of 19. Let's go. Mortal Kombat! Jesus Christ. Yo, Mr. Venjack, thank you so much for the raid, brother. How have you been? How was the rest of your stream? How was Super Mario RPG? Mods, if we got a mod in the chat, can we get a shout out for Mr. Venjack? And oh my god, the damage. Welcome in, Raiders. Welcome in. My name is Ryder, and this channel has a big focus on RPGs and MMORPGs. Currently, we are playing through my very first playthrough of Final Fantasy VI, and I am fully voice acting all of the characters. So enjoy that. And right now, we're struggle bussing trying to beat a boss. So, welcome in. Had a wonderful day. It was really good. Right on, man. Yo, Purposely Gaming, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome in, welcome in. Yo, I'm glad that the rest of your stream went well, Mr. Venjock.
Ouch! Seafood soup is not on the menu!
Simply Polka is Simply Polka in the house. Polka, I'm so happy you're back. I am so absolutely ecstatic that you're back. Yo, we are getting clapped here. Uh-oh, this is a problem, chat. We're in trouble. Dude, this Ultros guy is a bitch. My eldest was uncomfortable with the hotness, so I needed it. And I'm moving. I accomplished my dream of getting my dream home. Offer was accepted today. Yo, what is up? That's awesome. Where are you moving to? Are you moving out of the state? I have to go eat man. Yeah, take care of yourself, MJack. Take care of yourself. Absolutely. Yeah, Raiders, you guys are welcome. You know, if you guys got the fatigue. Oh my god. If you guys got the fatigue, make sure to go take care of yourself. Self-care is the best care. Make sure that you go and get some rest. In school district, 4-acre wooded property. Nice! Where do Ultros go? Think you got the point? I wouldn't bet on it. Probably just hiding down there. Ew! Something stuck to my leg! Terry, get away from there!
We should be alright now. Eight-armed freak! I'm gonna smash it with a blitz!
No, Saban!
Out of my way, Edgar!
Well, he's always been a bit rash. Saban?
Oh, he'll be fine.
Are you sure, Benin?
You're his brother. You should know better than any of us.
Any second now, he'll flop. Back up onto the raft, Rife. Right as rain.
I think he missed the onto the raft part.
Saban! Saban! You're on your own now!
Oh, well, we're just gonna say fuck you, buddy. Saban! Oh, fuck! We got separated! Fuck!
Edgar and Tara raced toward Narsh while protecting Bannon. What of Saban, who was swept away by the raging waters? And how is Locke faring after having penetrated the Empire's defenses in South Bagaro? Is all going according to plan? Choose a scenario. I get to pick through all three, so I get to play through all. That's kind of cool, chat. That's kind of cool. Gremlin Gucci, welcome in. I'm late. You're late, but you're here from the raid. Yo, welcome in. Welcome in. I am so glad to see you. Welcome into the stream. Like I said, now that I've got a chance and I'm not like focused on combat, welcome in, Raiders. Welcome in. My name is Ryder. This stream is a big focus of RPGs and MMORPGs. Some inappropriate humor, silliness, and the works. Be sure to check out the Channel Point Redemption. We got fun little games in there and sound alerts, and we got redemptions where you can take a quiz for a free gifted sub, and there's all sorts of things. We are currently running an event right now where every time somebody subs to the channel or gifts a sub to the channel, I have to eat a scoop of mac and cheese flavored ice cream. So, you know, if you want to see that happen, consider dropping a sub or gifting. Or don't, so I don't have to taste that disgusting shit. Either way, it's fine. Right now, currently, we are playing through Final Fantasy VI. So, our current project in the game, or in our stream, I stream 2 to 3 games at a time. I do Fortnite every now and then. And then as far as my RPG streams, we have Sea of Stars, which we're playing through. And then we are also playing through every single Final Fantasy game in order of release. So we've played through Final Fantasy 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. 5 is actually currently uploading onto YouTube episodically. And today is our first day of Final Fantasy 6. So if you are a fan of the Final Fantasy series and you have one that's like your favorite, stick around because we will be getting to it down the road. But yeah, Poca, I'm so happy that you are back. I'm so happy. When you said that you were deleting everything and dipping, I was very sad. I was very, very sad here. I'm very happy that you're back. We will definitely have to catch up. Oh, but yeah, let me give a mass fucking shout out, though, to Mr. Venjock. For the amazing raid. If anybody in the chat is not following Mr.
Just wait till he gets closer, then you can just do it.
You are doing it wrong. You need to go follow Mr. Venjock, hands down. Hands down. Have to. Okay.
It's not even up for debate anymore.
It's just you and someone else left. That's it.
Go follow Mr. Venjak. Now, let's jump in.
I was going to say, don't jump or anything like
that. W. Venjak. Yeah, he is awesome. Absolutely. All right, chat, what do you think? Should we, you know, sometimes people get stressed, and I was stressed. I'm so happy to not have the hotness in my name, honestly. Check out my new banner panels profile pic sometime. Feels it's way more me. Or chaotic and weird. I will absolutely check it. I can't wait till you stream again. I cannot wait until you stream again. I will definitely be there. Simply as a joke. I just think it's great. I think the Poka thing is gonna simply Poka. I'm just gonna call you Poka still. It's gonna be weird not calling you Poka Hotness, but that's fine. All right, chat. What are we going to do? Are we going to... Do we want to go to Locke and see how he's faring, sneaking into South Figaro? Do we want to continue with these guys and see what's next for them? Or do we want to see how this guy is doing, floating by himself on the river? Where should we go? Which I have a feeling we have to do all three. But which of the three should we do first is the question. I'm not used to having choices here. Ryder, you gotta put a Mountain Dew in your stream. I don't have any Mountain Dew. I don't have any Mountain Dew. I don't have soda in the house. So I don't know how to do that. I used to live on popcorn and Mountain Dew as a teen. Yo. I used to drink Mountain Dew like it was fucking water, dude. But now I drink a lot of water ever since my surgery. There is an AI event going on, and they will host your stream at random for 15 minutes on their channel if you're lucky. One Winged Angel got selected. That's really, really cool, but I don't have any Mountain Dew. Like, I would love to do that, but I didn't know anything about it, and I don't have any Mountain Dew. They drop in, like, 25 subs per streamer they pick. That's actually pretty cool. Yeah, trust me, I would happily do it. I just don't have any. Stream tomorrow, get some. Absolutely. Is it more than just today? Yeah. It's tomorrow, too. Okay, yeah, absolutely. I'll have to look into getting some. I didn't know anything about it, but yeah, I will definitely. I mean, if it's a logo, do we? Would it be possible to put a logo? If I put a logo on the stream of it, butt crack. Yo, you didn't see my booty crack. My booty. It needs to be the actual can. Okay. All right. I don't know how I'm gonna do that because I don't really have like anything around me. For that, but saw the butt crack. Yo, I hope you liked it. I'll have to figure out where I would put it and like show it. Maybe I'll like wear it around my neck. I'll get like a Mountain Dew necklace. Get a little table, maybe like a folding one. Alright, chat, so let's see.
Whoa. Nice cock.
Thank you. Yeah, drink it first, then wear it around your neck. I'm dead. Yes! Let's go ahead and see what's next for these guys. Because we were already with them. With the Empire's troops in hot pursuit, Bannon, Edgar, and Terra ride the rapids toward Narsh. Going won't be easy. All right, let's go. We are going to continue along the path here and see what's next for our daring adventurers. Auto crossbow. Oh, we're gonna cure everybody right now, because oh my god, that hurt. Okay, never mind, we're just gonna, everybody's dead. We kill everybody, okay. Put Brienne in the background holding it up. Yeah, just have her stand there in the background the whole stream, holding a bottle of Mountain Dew. Bio Blaster, bitches! You're gonna stand here and hold this bottle and you're gonna like it. She would drink it too. Oh, absolutely she would drink it. Hand down. Be like, Mountain Dew, sign me up. Still just going down this river. I like the whole like fact that the party is like split up. It's like making us pick who we wanna experience and stuff. I'm really digging this a lot. What we got? Oh no. Hey, we're free. Let's go ahead and tent. I love the little pink tent. That's funny. Alright, let's go. What's up here? We're in Narsh. Okay. Well, that was easy enough. You're that Imperial officer from before. Please, I can explain. Get out of here now, or you'll regret it. Yo, Lord Bayron, welcome in, man. Welcome in. How are you doing, brother? Welcome in, man. We are doing our very first playthrough of Final Fantasy VI. We beat Final Fantasy V. So we have moved on to the next game. How have you been? Knocking out the day. Yo, dude. Did he just fucking knock that old man down? Just bitch slapped him. Let's not get hasty here. I'm King Edgar of Figaro. Liar! Job! Thank you. Don Tu just gave this guy 155 subs. Oh my god. Yeah, we may need to figure something out. I don't have anything to post it on. Like, I need to... Maybe I'll, like, grab one of my hampers and put it, like, right here with, like, a big 2-liter of Mountain Dew.
My goodness! And that, my friends, is why I can't stand men. Like, they don't even have ears. Sorry. All my fault.
Wait a second, didn't we enter from over here somewhere?
When Locke first rescued me, we came out of the mines right around here. Riddled with something. Yes, he told me. Twist the stone like so, and...
Hey, yo, let's go. Alright.
We're back!
Alright, let's go. Fiber! Get fucked, kids! Alright. So we need to just go up here. And then here we go. bees. Fire, bitches!
Can I just get behind you and whisper dirty things in your ear? It would give me a massive chub.
Yes, sir, you can. It might give me one as well. Frankie over here talking dirty to me and shit. The fuck? This must be a place. What place? I heard of a cave they used to test applicants to this city guard. Seems this is it. Should be fine as long as we follow the light. If we make a mistake, lights will surround us. Then we'll have to tag the glimmering orange light to proceed. Okay, so it's like a puzzle room. Okay, let's see if we can follow that again. Okay. I'll see it again. Let's see it. It goes... I have a feeling I'm gonna fuck this up, chat. Alright, goes this way, this way, this way, this way, this way, this way. Way. Way, this way. Hey yo, first try, like a boss. Hey, this is where we fought all those guards with Locke. It's back here. Hey, it's the Moogles. What up, guys? Okay, what's back here? Alright, turn the chest. Rune Blade? Yo, what is that? A sword that draws MP from its wielder to deal critical hits. We're gonna give that to Edgar, because he doesn't use MP. That'd be perfect. Oh wait, hold on. That's stupid. Because he doesn't use MP. How are you liking it so far? I am loving it. I am loving it. The story is so good. So far. And it
are
is absolutely
retarded.
Baby? Damn, Frank. Why you gotta come at me like that? Jeez. No, I'm liking it a lot. It's been a ton of fun. The story's really engaging. I'm intrigued to see where this is going. And it's very steampunk-esque. I'm looking forward to starting this one. Yeah, I was too. I'm very excited. I'm hearing that it's like one of the best. So we're going to put him back on the mithril, on the greatsword. And I think we're going to give her the rune blade. Yeah, that was very aggressive, Frank. Why you gotta be so mean? Like, why are you so hostile towards me? How far are you into Final Fantasy V now, Bayron? By the way, guys, if you guys are not aware, Lord Bayron is another RPG streamer, and he's also playing through the Final Fantasy game. He also does a D&D stream, so if you are a fan of tabletop RPG D&D stuff, definitely go check him out. He's very entertaining. Let's go down here. Okay, this is where we started. This is the beginning area. Okay. Back. Ah. Fiber. Mm. What? Yeah, I'm guessing we're supposed to leave out here.
Hey, we're back at the beginning of the game. Let's look at this. Yeah, actually, Ryder, it looks like these guys just have an image of the can on it. So I can just put like a Mountain Dew image on my screen. The rules say an actually a can or a bottle, but yo, I got you. Hold up, hold up. I got you. Give me a second. Got you. Give me a second. I'm normally not that lucky, but yeah, sure. Yeah, there we go. Got a Mountain Dew can on the screen. There you go. Perfect. Okay, anyway. Come on, AI, pick us.
Bennett, King Edgar, Ho, and Terra too.
New things stand here in Narsh. Same as always, the town's neutral. I tried to convince them to side with the Returners, but it's no use. Of course, maybe with you and the King of Figaro here. How are the townspeople? Everyone's been a little on edge since the Esper was discovered. We believe Terra may be able to help us get answers to our questions about the Esper.
Well, the townspeople still have plenty of questions of their own. We approach them in the right way, there's a good chance they'll agree to let her see it.
Didn't they just bitch slap these two?
That Esper is either going to save us, or dig us an early grave.
Oh, well, that was easy enough. Okay, let's see here. Who do we want to see now? Do we want to see Locke, or do we want to see Saban? What do you guys think? Should we go see Mr. Martial Artist Man, or should we go see Locke? We got this guy who was floating down the river, and then this guy is sneaking back into the occupied South Figaro to slow down the enemy. What do you guys think? I'm on the fence of which one. I'm thinking, I mean, we got to do both eventually, so let's go ahead and let's check out Locke.
Locke has worked hard to stymie the efforts of the Imperial troops in South Figaro, but now he desperately needs to escape.
Alrighty.
Damn it. Gotta make tracks and get to Narsh.
Alright, so we gotta get the fuck out of here. Dude, Ryder, right now our headsets are on the exact same way. I always have one ear out. Yeah, I always have one ear out so I can hear the kids and the wife in case they need to talk to me or something.
Rich people's homes always have secret passages. You just have to search until you find a place where you can feel a draft.
Yeah, it's just easier that way, you know? Alright, let's see. Oh, we're not wanting to go that route. I think you would want Mountain Dew as a tag, maybe. The AI could find you easier. Ooh, good point. Good point. Got you. Got you. Thank you.
There we go. Mountain Dew Gaming. You don't yell so much, yeah. Well, I yell anyway, so. I don't like strangers. Bring me some cider and maybe I'll talk to you. Oh. Call me, like, you really need to, you know, be a little bit more acclimated. My grandpa used to be a servant for the richest family in town, but he said I'm only supposed to let merchants through here now. Okay. It says it via a stream scan. Or the can in the bottle. Well, it's fine. It's fine. A tag mate won't help us or hurt us, you know? Stay away from those armored soldiers. They'll kill you just for talking to them. You're that infamous thief, Locke, aren't you? Oh, now that was just plain rude. I'm a treasure hunter, and don't you forget it. What? I wonder if I can steal something from him. The merchant. Let's see what I can get. Stole plumed hat. Hey, what the fuck? I stole his clothes? The fuck? Here we go. Yo, I'm dressed up in merchant clothing. They're a little tight, but the price was right. Ah, I fucking stole the dude's clothes. Why do I always have to go and open my mouth? I fucking stole this dude's clothes. That's funny as shit. Well, now I'm dressed like a merchant, so now that one, those one people should let me through, right? Ooh, that's a guard. I don't want to go that way. Okay, so now that kid should let me through because I'm dressed like a merchant. Mountain Dew bottle. My grandpa used to be a servant for the richest family in town. You're a merchant, right? Okay, go ahead. Watching the ad for it right now. Hell yeah. Alright, I guess we want to go this way? And... ooh, we don't want to talk to that guy. Or them. Those are all bad guys. We don't want to go... that way. Let's go this way and maybe go in here. Those low-ranking soldiers in green love to start fights, even though they never win. They're so slow you could steal the clothes right off their backs. Ah, there's your tip. Soldiers in the Imperial Army have different ranks. The ones in green are the low-ranking grunts. Okay, so we need to find a green soldier and steal their clothes now. Speak of the devil, there's one right there. What are you doing here? Scram! What? Couldn't steal? What do you mean couldn't steal? Soul potion, there we go. And his clothes. I love that you're... I jacked their clothes and they're just there in their underwear. Here we go. They're a bit too large, but he didn't charge. Oh, good lord. The fucking corny rhymes. Then he runs away. That's funny. All right, I'm dressed up like a soldier. Let's go. Now I should be able... large and in charge. Yeah. Now I should be able to talk to you guys. Get back to your post. Yep. Okay, so these guards aren't going to attack us now. The idiot Kefka is about to invade Narsh. Oh, of course I know better than to call him that to his face. A detachment should be making its way toward Narsh as we speak. We'll be linking up with them soon. Halt, what do you think you're doing? Oh, is my shift up already? Great, I'll go take a break. Hey, nice. Nice. Okay, let's, I don't really know where to go. I guess let's go in here and we'll look around and see if we can figure out where to go. We need to get out of this town. That's the thing. We need to get out of the town and get to Narsh. That's the goal. You gotta do dishes? Yo, tell the woman to do the dishes. Yo. Seems our famous Lady General turned traitor. I heard they have her locked up somewhere in this town. I'm late for my shift guarding the underground passage to the mansion. Oh well, better never than late. I heard there are two tunnels beneath the northern mansion. One leads to another house, and the other leads out of town. Hey, you! Came to steal my cider, did you? You dirty little thief. Oh, what? Okay, I guess... okay, I get what I gotta do. Because I bet you I gotta steal this guy's clothes, and then I gotta grab the cider and go deliver it to that one dude that said he wouldn't talk to me without the cider. Bet you that's exactly what we gotta do. Yo, Vito! Coming up in here with the raid! Let's go! Well, here we go. We're a little tight, but the price was right. Yo, Vito, welcome in, man. Welcome in. How were the games? How was your stream, man? Thank you so much for the raid. Raiders, welcome in. The Final Fantasy grind is going great. For those of you who don't know me, my name is Ryder, and this stream has a big focus on RPGs and MMORPGs. We play a little bit of Fortnite from time to time as well. And right now we're currently playing through every single Final Fantasy game in order of release. And we are currently playing Final Fantasy VI, and it is day one of Final Fantasy VI. So, yeah. Welcome in. Welcome in. Yeah, did you get some dubs today, man? Did you get some dubs?
Take my crown.
That's not mom.
Guys, if anybody in here has not followed Vito Pampito, you definitely need to.
Wilding, bro.
You definitely need to, hands down. Okay.
Oh, giving it to the safe. Yeah, this dude's gonna take it and shit.
We need to get back up here. And we need to go in here. And we need to go give cider to that old man. So we need to go. Yeah, get out of my way, kid. Sunlight, welcome in. Welcome in. Thank you for the first time chat. Cider. Secret passage? Well, yes, there is a tunnel from here to the mansion on the north end of town. Go downstairs and tell my grandson the password. It's, forget. What do you mean you forget? Get out of my way, kid. Yeah, fucking kid's in my way. Yeah, nice to meet you, too. How are you today? How has life been? The password is Rosebud. Okay, that's a no-go. Uh-oh, what happened? Hey! Fucking kid just knocked me out. Okay. Do I gotta dress up again? Courage. I'll show you the secret entrance. There we go. Nice. Nice. Alright, we are in here, and let's, Imperial troops have turned this house into their headquarters. Hopefully these guards don't attack me on sight here. Yeah, I know there's a, Oh, what have I done? I betrayed my town to the Empire. All I could think of was the money. You dick. Down here was that secret passage.
seen her before. Wait a second. She's one of the Empire's generals. This is what happens to traitors. A Magitek knight, forged by the Empire and tempered in battle. None have ever truly known the woman beneath the general's guise.
Very proud now. Now I can sleep well. Yo, Vito is a pog streamer, man. He is badass. Celeste. Okay. I need to think of a name for her. So, the mighty Celeste has fallen.
Not as far as those who just use their strength to oppose the weak. I suddenly think this one needs to be Russian. Quiet! Kefka's planning to poison every last man, woman, and child in the kingdom of Doma.
Shut up!
Run that mouth of yours while you still can. Your execution's tomorrow. Keep a close eye on her.
1 a.m. for you? Jeez, where are you at? You must be across seas. Like, you, where are you? In the UK?
Yes, sir. I can stand guard for days without sleep.
All right, let's go in and talk to the general. Maybe we can break her out. He's sleeping. That's funny. Let's remove her bindings. Get her out of here.
And you are?
Name's Locke. I'm with the Returners.
You're a Returner?
I'm...
Or at least I was General Celeste. Now I'm nothing but a traitor.
Well, let's get going.
You'd take me with you? No, I can barely walk. I'd never make it out of here. I appreciate it, but even if you got me out, you wouldn't be able to protect me. I'm better off waiting here for the executioner. At least that way I'll keep my pride.
I'll protect you. Trust me, you'll be fine. Let's go.
Wait. This soldier might have something on him that could help us get out of here.
Alright. There's a clock key in his pocket. Well, of course we're gonna take it. Oh, shit!
Mars soup and... Mars.
Frankie, let me down. Gator Smith would not approve. Should be telling the wifey to do them dishes. Be like, wifey, do them dishes. Yo, save point, let's go. Alright, so we're going to move on to the next part of the stream, because we're actually not going to end stream yet, but I am going to end this part of it. So for those of you watching on YouTube, this is the end of day one. Be sure to check out the rest of it. I really enjoy this. This has turned out to be a great game, so I'm definitely having a blast with it. I will see you guys in the next one. Peace out. Like, comment, subscribe, follow me on Twitch, all that stuff.
Peace.